Hey fam, hey, how you doing? This is Sharon, and it is Monday. Pull this back just a little bit. But it's Monday. It's the first Monday right after Thanksgiving, and I'm excited about, you know, just starting a work week again. I was excited about the rest, and now I'm excited about the ability to be able to work and that all my members and digits, you know, different things, that they have functionality. So I'm very happy about that. So anyway, we just finished Thanksgiving, and Thanksgiving usually has family and some sort around it. And there's this principle, a gentleman named Oswald calls it the master's master principle, which says whoever wants to be great has to be the servant, who wants to be first has to be like slave of all. And I'm telling you, when you're with your family, that is an optimal time to serve. When people are with their family, things that are familiar, patterns that you may have gotten away from, or just, you know, old school insecurities, different things can come up with your family. It's a really awesome dynamic. Next time you're with your family and you're loving on them because you're so excited to see them and you're excited for the good things that, you know, just the growth and the good things and the, just the success. Everybody's happy for their family. If you ask them, you know, my family. Family's a source of strength. Family's a source of trial. Family's a source of encouragement, just go team go, that type of thing. But I was thinking about that principle about, you know, whoever wants to be the greatest, be the servant. And honestly, what better time do you have of that than when you're with your family? Today is Monday. That's just something for you to think about, food for thought, you know, just realizing that in a world that tells you to scrape, scramble, and elbow, and tear down, and, you know, insult, undermine, whatever it is that the world tells you you have to do to get to the top, just know what group of principles you subscribe to, because you can't use worldly principles and be successful in the kingdom of God, but you can use kingdom of God principles and dominate in the world, because he has given us dominion. So, whoever wants to be the first, slave of all, whoever wants to be the greatest, be a servant. So, in your time this week, as you're going for it, as you're following through on your business plan, staying with what God has called you to do, don't get caught up again looking side eye to side eye. Don't have an evil eye looking at somebody else trying to be what they are. Be who you are. Be who God has called you to be, and be the best, absolutely, that you can be at it. Be the greatest. So, that's it. As you're going through this week, today may be a little hard since it's the first Monday back after a long weekend, but that's okay. Hold your form. Keep your eyes on where you're going, not so much as on where you've been. Keep your eyes on where you're going, and you can do it. UCDI, hold your form. Be kind to somebody. Be nice to somebody. Lead by example and use your influence for good. That's all I have today. Have a good day. Have a good week. Let's get it. UCDI.